a great young race driver, and of course this will be a very popular.
Michael Andretti with an incredible record-breaking year wins the title.
Jake Dennis comes across the line, and he becomes the Formula E World Champion.
This is madness.